Welcome to the CAMS Institutional Agreement and Access Privileges module. In CAMS, institutions can manage access privileges for institutional administrators and set post-award access levels for project leaders. As the liaison and account administrator for your institution, you are responsible for setting up the appropriate access privileges in CAMS. You must do so in accordance with institutional control frameworks and practices. Only you can access the module to manage institutional agreements and access privileges for your institution. CAMS users fall into three groups: administrators that have an institutional agreement role, administrators that don't have an institutional agreement role, and project leaders. Let's start with the first group. When we receive a signed institutional agreement, we update access privileges in CAMS based on your request for the individuals listed in the agreement. If any of the listed individuals don't have a CAMS account, we create one for them. You can view your institutional agreements here and manage the privileges of each user that has an institutional agreement role. Please remember that some privileges cannot be revoked. Now to the second group of users. Your institution has full autonomy in managing the accounts and accesses of these users. You are responsible for setting their access privileges. You can assign a new privilege to the selected user or revoke a privilege they already have. If a user doesn't have a CAMS account, you can create one for them. You can also export a list of all users with privileges at your institution. Remember to review this list regularly to ensure that user access remains appropriate. Now let's move on to the final group. Project leaders must create their own CAMS accounts online. When creating an account, the project leader will automatically be able to create an application and view CFI funding decisions in CAMS. As the CFI liaison and account administrator, you are responsible for managing the post-award access levels for project leaders. Here, you can determine the access for each post-award module. You can also decide whether or not project leaders can delegate the entry of project progress report data to another individual. Remember that these access levels are applied to all project leaders at your institution and cannot be customized further. In short, managing access privileges in CAMS is simple. It provides your institution with a high level of autonomy and flexibility. We trust that these features will enhance your experience in CAMS.